You know what? Yeah, throw it to me. We'll use it.
Q.
I'm trying to run the hill away from here as fast as possible.
Okay. Have something ready to shoot me or something.
To kill you, maybe. I don't have anything to shoot you with except for this half-chewed up bow. Where did you say the forest was?
Dead ahead, I think.
Two
one health left?
One and a half. One. Guys, get ready. Get ready. Half heart. Goodbye. I love you.
Damn it. Look at all the water he had on him.
I know, right?
Wait, I had water?
Yeah, a ton of water.
I only knew about two.
Alright, I guess we'll just go to the forest. Where are you, Aaron?
I'm dead.
But we do
right. I'm gonna be recording this. Alright. Well, this sucks. Alright, so I'm going Grimdale, then Carnival, then Yankton Abbey. And you guys are at the beautiful forest.
Oh, I hate this stuff.
What, vines?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're a pain in the ass. You gotta be shitting me. There's no chest. Oh, there's one chest in here.
I don't even know how you got in there.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, you may be hearing my UPS beeping on and off. That's because ever since I've moved to Arkansas... Aw, shit. I cannot get the debug. The default checkup, battery checkup to go away. Come here. Stop.
I got it. I fixed it. Okay.
So let's go to this brick roofed building or not. You can just jump on in. That's cool.
I have found Grimdale Farm.
Oh wait, it's this.
Let's see. There's a lot of watermelon at Grimdale Farm. If I have a hoe, I will be in heaven.
We all had hoes. We'd all be in heaven.
Alright, yeah. I'm gonna pause here until that my UPS stops beeping. That's getting annoying.
Oh wow, I found a chest with watermelon in it.
Where are you?
Going up to the roof to see if there's something on the roof.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm just used to the roofs.
Apple.
It's fine. I just want us to try to stay together.
Yeah.
I love this farm. I've got so far two watermelon and an apple.
You bitch.
I'm stacking up on food. If I can make it back, if I can make it to you guys, I'll be able to feed you guys.
Where are you at, Grimdale Farms?
Yeah. If I could get a hoe, we will be set. There are.
All right, let's get out of here.
Three, four, five, six. There are seven full watermelon here. If I can get.
Is it a hoe that does that, or is it a?
It's a hoe.
It's a hoe. How do I get out of here?
Go down the stairs.
Oh. Jesus, I thought. Never mind.
You thought I was a wizard?
Yeah.
Here, let's go. Yeah, let's go to this house.
Surprisingly, knock on wood, there hasn't been a. Fuck me, there's something in here.
Alright, I'm coming in the back door. Oh shit.
There's two players.
Two players?
Oh my god.
No, there's one player, I think. Unless that's you coming on the other side.
That's probably me on the other side.
Oh, Jesus.
There's two zombies over here, though. So. Did you just drink something?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God.
Is that you?
Okay. Yes. Oh, there's a zombie. Oh, that's wheat. There's wheat. Oh, wait.
Shit. Where are you? Get him. All right, cool. Zombie penis, yours. All right, now we need to find a crafting table.
Fuck. I could have sworn I saw one in the house
this?
I just
it's
left.
A SWAT. What is this used for?
That is a jukebox. You can put music discs in there. It'll play music. Shit. But, I just saw a crafting bench in the building we were just in.
Here's a.
Did you hear me, Chip?
Yeah, I heard you. I found a helmet and milk.
I had to leave Grimdale Farm a little earlier than expected.
Sorry, players?
No, Zeds. Like at least three of them spawned in.
The hell? There's this another stone. Is that an iron sword?
No, that's a stone sword.
I don't repair yours.
Crouch. 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 Crouch.
Right.
He's coming in here.
He's on me. Shit.
Where the hell did he come from?
Ooh, oh god, my Z's gone.
Hit you. I'm sorry.
I need my Z's.
He climbed up the,
They climb up vines?
Yeah, and there's two in here.
I got him. Well, you get one, I'll get this one. And then we... I'm sorry, I gotta keep references to where you are.
No, I got up on the table because that's how I survived. I'm a table dancer.
God. So now we know when the zombie apocalypse actually happens. We just need to all get on top of tables and we'll live.
I'm full of shit.
Tables with melee weapons.
Yeah. okay, I'm close to the carnival.
I'm going to be eating some of this zombie penis. You said you have two milk now?
I have an apple. Do you want the apple instead?
No, the apple will actually heal me a little bit. I'll take it. I don't see why not. Because we're about to be making cookies.
Did we go up these stairs?
No, not up to the third floor, no.
Okay, find another chest.
Apples!
It respawned! No, you bitch! Give me my apple! It's so sad.
Be quiet, there's zombies down below us.
Be quiet, there's zombies.
They can hear our Skype chat.
What do you mean? Look at this. It's so sad. Oh, remember, because my inventory is full. You want the apple in the water? I was like, this is fucking torture.
Okay, hold on.
Ooh, hey, let's go to the roof.
I need to check this. 500. Here. Shit, no wonder why I'm not seeing it. Okay.
All right, I'm going to do some inventory clearing up here.
That's fine. These things can climb up here, by the way.
Yeah, we just found that out like a second ago when they ambushed you.
Lovely.
Like the jacket. Here, let's find out what the snowballs do. I've got two.
I might have one. I have one.
Ah. Holy shit, look at that!
They run for it?
Yeah, watch this. Watch. I'm going to throw it at that little pine tree over there.
Okay.
Yes!
Holy shit, snowballs are useful now.
Yay.
I told you I was doing research, and I was like, that's awesome.
My throat is parched. What did you just throw down there?
A half fucked up sword, but I don't need it because I have like 8 fresh swords in here.
Okay.
You need boots and pants and stuff.
I need chainmail. That's what I need. I could use an extra pair of boots and an extra helmet to repair to make that full, but that's about it.
I don't have any other.
I get rid of one of these. Don't need one of those. I have a shit ton of water. I just tried to get rid of you. I have a shit ton of water bottles, I should say, not actual water.
Oh, I just threw out water. Ooh.
Yes, I found the carnival.
Well, I have 3 wheat and 3 cocoa beans. And a lot of other stuff. Alright, we need to find that crafting table.
Like I said, I think it's in the building we just left. Right, but there's like a shit ton of zombies over there. So... Really? Hey, do you have a snowball in your inventory?
Yeah, I have one left.
I don't see how this is a carnival, but okay.
No, I don't know. Maybe we should save this grenade. I kind of want to use this grenade to see what it does.
I could round them up and I could lure them over here.
Kamikaze.
Nah, let's not do that. Here, okay. The chests have respawned. Ooh, there's water bottles. You want to get those water bottles there, Chip?
I threw them out, but I'll grab them. Yeah.
I grabbed him back up. Don't worry about it.
Do not tell me this 3-story building does not have a single chest in it.
Zombie penis and water. We'll be set on water.
Yeah, we will. Never thirst again.
Faye.
That actually seems to be a lot of people's problems is either hunger or water in this game.
Incoming. I wonder who they saw.
You.
Yeah, totally the guy crouched.
There's a chest over this way. There was chests over this way.
House number one is a fail.
Maybe because we were standing over it a while ago on the roof, that's why.
Oh, not even the other one that was out here reappeared. Okay.
I'm sorry, house number two. Yes, it is. It's beautiful.
Which is good. All right.
Easy does it.
I'll let you get out first.
All right. Bottom floor looks somewhat clear at the moment. There's that other chest behind the counter.
Do not tell me this place has absolutely no chests. That would be complete bullshit.
More cocoa beans and rose stuff.
All right. Well, we don't need the rose stuff, though. We could always use more cocoa beans. Because you never know where you're going to get a butt ton of wheat.
Yeah, like we got like 3 just a second ago.
Yeah.
Alright.
So let's try to go back to that building and make some cookies. Actually, before that, let me try to fill up some of these water bottles. That way we can pass them all out whenever our companion arrives.
God, I probably won't even be able to live to make it there. I'm not finding any chests whatsoever. A three-story library, and not a...
Watch my back, please, Chip. I'm trying to...
You're good.
Not a damn things are in these buildings.
There's, like, no zombies in sight.
This watermill, please have something. Dark as hell. That's always a great sign.
Then I need to replace that with that. Nope, not that one. That one. There we go. All right.
Okay. Is it that house?
A lot of NPCs are getting combat log kills. This one we just came from over here.
Okay. Do we want to run to it?
I guess we could walk to it, couldn't we? Well, we could sort of walk to it.
Make me parkour. No, I can't. I don't have the. I can't afford.
Zombie off to the right.
Ah, that's the only one in sight. All right.
Oh. There must be one in here.
Ugh. This sucks.
Don't you die, Aaron.
Three buildings, not a damn chest.
There's a basement to this building. I never realized that.
Yeah, that's where I went earlier.
Oh, okay.
When you were yelling at me.
Oh, I found a church.
Wait a minute. I was yelling at you?
No, you're just talking.
Okay, this place has nothing. This church has nothing. This fucking...
A church has nothing?
This whole entire place. I'm going to check this mansion, and it's probably going to have nothing.
Or full iron and, like, golden apples galore. And
if you are, we're coming to you.
But yeah, he gets an inventory full of golden apples.
I'm lagging.
Hey, I think there's someone in the building. Or a zombie in the building.
Yeah, it's coming after me. That's at the main entrance. Shit! Don't you kill me. Oh my god. I need to get healed.
Alright, get down here in the basement, because there's only one way in, one way out.
You guys killed my zombie, right?
Yeah, we got your stuff.
Okay, just making sure. Yeah, don't worry about keeping it safe. Use it if you need to. Like, everything.
Don't worry, I am. Oh, I found another chest.
I found enchanting tables. I wonder how they work. They don't work.
Okay. That's lame.
Fae. Yep. Not one chest. This giant mansion, no chest.
Well, it looks like you're about to die then, doesn't it?
I'm only missing two hunger things, but it's just BS. This entire town has nothing.
I keep on hearing zombies.
What's this? I think he's on the outside wall, because I keep hearing them too. I'm down here at the entrance, by the way.
All right. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's by the entrance.
Because I misremembered. There is no workbench here. Well, I've seen a workbench recently. Where was it that we saw the workbench at?
That manor.
That we just left?
Mm-hmm. Like the one in the...
That was a hotel. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Shit. Oh, here he comes.
Shit, I don't even... Okay, I was like, I don't even have a sword in my toolbar anymore.
There's got to be a workbench in this town.
Yeah.
Maybe there's one down in that ravine.
Or maybe there's one in one of those buildings. I'm just hoping.
Damn it, I hear Zed.
We'll try this tower, maybe? Let's go see what's in this tower.
Yeah, let's go to the tower, then we'll go to the house.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck! Fuck!
Shit. Oh, you've got... Don't come up here.
Oh my god!
I just fell.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god! Jesus fucking no. Damn it!
It's bad hearing it in real life and on here.
I'm sure it is. Here, I'll keep going up and checking.
Oh shit, there's a zombie somewhere. Or maybe it was him growling.
I did growl at one point.
Okay.
Oh, climb up. Yeah, we're gonna have to...
Okay, I wasn't in the carnival. I was at that, but it's still...
There is a chest in here. Go back. Go back. There is a chest, but right here at this leaf, jump. There you go.
I should have tried just going to that little island by the swamp that has a village. I should have just gone to that bullcrap instead of...
Oh, there we go.
I'm sorry. It sucks, doesn't it?
Yeah.